of the most exciting fighters in the world today. A fighter that brings the smack talk to the heavyweight division like no one else.
All
Big
day.
Baby. First of all, look at you. You remind me of Scarface today. What's that all about?
You know, this fucking guy. You think I'm playing with these fucking guys? I'm going to kill every last one of these fucking guys. These motherfucking moolies out here.
What is next for Big Baby? Everyone loves watching. You got a great win recently.
Mm.
Very impressive.
Yeah. You know, we're not finished negotiations yet. It's kind of a quick date, November 17th. Got a couple things, you know, trying to iron out real quick before we sign a contract, November 17th, for the WBA regular title. I feel great. You know what I mean? I got back in the gym a week after the Adam Mack fight. I took this weekend on just to get a little fresh air, come see the fights, meet the people, you know, come show some support for my boy Bryant. And come Monday morning, man, we're right back in the war zone.
All right, break it down. Wilder Fury, you know both of them. You called out both of them. You were ready to fight both of them.
Yeah. I mean, listen, man, like I said before, it's an entertaining fight. I just feel like what Deontay has done in the past, if I think like he's seen to be more of the guy that's going to, you know, win the fight based on pen and paper, what you've seen, and opponents they fought recently. And not taking a hiatus like Tyson did, you know. And, you know, I've always said nothing but good things about Tyson Fury, other than I want to knock him out because we've all fired us. But he made some crazy, a crazy story about him dropping me 7 times sparring. Never happened. I hit him with some body shots.
It must be the coke.
Yo, it gotta be the sniffles. I don't know what he's doing nowadays because I hit him with some body shots and they sent me home. So I don't know what Tyson Fury's talking about. I mean, there was text messages on Twitter before. He was on Twitter saying,
"Big Baby's a savage." Anybody recorded?
No, I don't think so. I don't remember that. But I remember him going on record saying, "Man, I tell you, Big Baby's a
savage." So it sounds like you're favoring Wilder in this fight.
Just because of what they've done in the past. I mean, okay. I think Tyson pulls it off to be great. Can he do it? You know what I mean? His last 2 opponents wasn't that great. And he looked phenomenal. He won. But like I said before, man, this is boxing. Anything can happen. But I'm leaning towards Deontay because of pin what I've seen on the track record.
Adrian Broner, who we all know against Manny Pacquiao, January 19th.
Oh, my God, man. Adrian's my boy. So I'm going to ride with Adrian. I hope he just get in the tip-top shape, man. And going there, don't be too much of a show, man. Forget about the cameras. Take care. But exactly. Get the W. Like, everybody know you're funny. You know, you go overboard sometimes. You're crazy as hell. So just go in there and handle business. Don't take it serious because it's gonna probably be the last big fight again.
Does he stop Manny?
You never know.
Okay.
You never know. Adrian has pop. You know, Marquise dropped Manny, stopped Manny. So you never know. But if Adrian is coming 100% mentally and physically focused, Pacquiao gonna get him.
Big Baby Anthony Joshua in April. Is that a reality?
No. I don't see it because it's too much. From what I've seen on paperwork, there's a lot of stuff in between it. There's too many people with hands in a cookie jar right now. And right now, there's a lot of things going on right now that I'm not even happy with. So right now, I feel like...
It's just a business. But you don't want to fight it.
Oh, yeah. I would love to fight. But I feel like business-wise...
I want to clarify that. People correct. You know how they say... Oh,
No.
You want to fight him right now.
I fight AJ next month. I don't give a flying...
But you want to get paid.
Yeah, exactly. CC Bershon or Carl.
Okay, hold on. Do you know Ray Beltran?
Hell
do
yeah.
You know Ray Beltran right here? He's right here behind you. Ray.
I know for sure.
Ray. Beltran. What do you think of Big... What do you think of Big Baby?
Badass.
All right. He's badass. Now, Big Baby...
He says it. I believe it.
People love you. They love you in kickboxing. They love you in boxing.
Correct.
What is next to you? What are you doing these days?
Business-wise or just in general?
In general, both.
Look, getting back in the stocks, figuring out some stock stuff, just keep myself busy.
You look like you're in shape.
Yeah, man.
I know you all have MMA gym. Tell everybody where you're at.
Yeah, that's got a PR training center in Astoria.
Can I come train?
Yeah, hell yeah, come bring through, man. We're
choke people out like Nate Diaz.
Yeah, we in Queens, man. We started a trucking company. We got about 4 18 wheels on the road. We do a lot of crazy things, man. Big Baby's got his hands low.
Hey, don't look like you was a boxer.
Nah, man. I can't buy Lamborghini boxing money right now.
what would you do if you're sitting ringside, cage side, and Khabib jumps at you like he did?
Body slam his ass back before he gets you. That's it. But I like Khabib, though. Khabib did what he had to do. That's what I said about it. McGregor took all that junk off camera, talk about religion, talk about pops, and now you wanted to be cool because of all business. And some of it is business, but sometimes they go overboard. And McGregor was in the ring talking about, yo, just show us business. Nah, you ain't talking about my pops and all. Like, that's the kind of way, like, I talk about, when I crack a joke about AJ's mom, I take your mom on a date. It's a little different. That was, like, way overboard the way how McGregor did it, you know what I mean? So, I mean, everybody got ways of feeling about certain stuff. Everybody got a little more, you know, sensitive. But I think Khabib handled it the right way.
Okay. Khabib against Nate Diaz, who do you like?
Khabib.
Why? I like Nate. Nate has better ground game, better hands.
Yeah, too, true. But this is more gritty. And when somebody's winning their career and they have that kind of motivation behind them, unless he's undefeated, maybe go 50-50. But okay. I think Khabib has this kind of like momentum and his stature by him where it's like, I don't smoke weed. I go in there and kick butt.
Two more and I'm done. Crawford, who's here tonight.
Don't say Spence.
Against Spence.
Oh, my God.
The fans are the winners, as I like to say.
Oh, man, man. Spence is my boy, man.
He's
I love
a great
Crawford.
Fighter.
I love Crawford, too.
Great as well.
I don't know. That's a hard one. They both my boys, man.
So the fans are the winners.
Yeah, the fans are the winners. I ain't picking
somebody. Okay, top five heavyweights in the world today, including Big Baby.
Me.
Okay.
AJ.
Okay.
Deontay.
Oh, thank you very much.
I can't say Tyson Fury because he didn't fight nobody to come back in the top division. Okay. I feel like WBC paid that fight because there's
so
money
who
there.
Who do you have in the last two? Is it King Kong? Is it Malik Scott?
Ortiz. Ortiz definitely won the four or the five. What's that? Me.
Is it Adam?
AJ. Ortiz, Deontay, fucking Adam. Yeah.
All right, Brooklyn all day. That's it. Follow you if they're watching.
Big Baby, Miller, Instagram, Twitter, everything, okay. Facebook, your mama's house,
in
daddy's
the past,
house.
You wanted to go in and confront Deontay after his win.
Correct.
Staples Center, December 1st. Do we see Big Baby in the ring after he's calling out the winner?
December 1st? Nah, I don't think so.
All right.
I'm just on a different path right now.
You never. We're gonna ask you. The Zone, Canelo, $365 million. Oh. He's getting Big Baby kind of deal.
He's getting big money deal. But you gotta think of everybody says the biggest deal in sports history. Yeah, it's big, but ain't the biggest. Floyd still got the biggest guy. You gotta do the math. Floyd made $250 just for signing with Showtime. On top of that, his purse every time he folded another couple hundred million. So people don't understand the biggest. It was a big deal. That's divided in 11 fights. Floyd made $250 million just for signing with Showtime, and they made an additional 100 something every time before. So the biggest deal in six fights is Floyd Mayweather.
All right, you heard Big Baby. Make sure to follow him, Big Baby Miller, Facebook.com/SetBack reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @SetBack.